two big events recently, the Fortnite World Cup plus the FIFA E World Cup.
That's right.
I mean, we're really starting to see this type of gaming in particular go quite mainstream now.
Yeah, absolutely. I think that, you know, in two successive weekends, you've had two major events for two major games that have millions of players and fans around the world. And I think that specifically with Fortnite in New York a couple of weeks ago, it was, I think, yeah, everyone talks about esports and that it's booming and the industry is kind of really growing. But I don't think that you would have found another event in the history of our industry that has had the level of press attention and awareness and excitement that the Fortnite World Cup had. I mean, the fact it was held in the Arthur Ashe Stadium where they hold the US Open tennis is iconic enough.